We settled Mars over a century ago. Making this dusty rock our home wasn't easy. But the promise that led us across the void was freedom. Something my family's bled for many times. For generations, we Masons have fought for the Red Faction. Many were heroes. But heroes have enemies. And one, a self-styled messiah named Adam Hale, has returned with an army to conquer Mars. It's a war he's losing. Now Hale's cultists have captured the terraformer, the one thing keeping our atmosphere stable, and plan to destroy it. If the terraformer goes down, we go down with it.
We're approaching the target, so listen up, people. Intel confirms that Marauder cultists led by Hale himself have overrun the terraformer. Red Faction Command speculates that Adam Hale is planning a Pyrrhic victory.
What, Sarge?
In other words, Private, the cultists have gone kamikaze. See that nasty storm front ahead? Hale's already monkey wrenched one of the atmosphere generators.
Yeah, and what's a monkey wrench?
It's a Pyrrhic victory.
You my specialist?
Darius Mason, Third Engineers.
Mason, should have figured you'd volunteer for this one. Better know your shit. Cause once the hostiles are down, we need that damage reversed before the whole damn sky falls in.
Understood, Sergeant.
Remember, Adam Hale is kill on sight. Now lock and load.
Conditions deteriorating. Hang on, it's gonna get rough.
Darius, this is your situational awareness module. Are you still functional?
Yeah, Sam.
I need to assess your vitals.
Sam, this isn't the time to...
Look up.
Are we done, Mother?
Diagnosis complete. You have a slight concussion.
I'm okay, Sam.
Assessing combat reflex. Please focus on the target. Once more. Darius, the nanoforge was knocked offline in the crash. I'm rebooting the system.
Is it okay?
Yes, but it will take some time to restore full functionality.
Keep me posted, Sam. We can't complete the mission without it. I don't suppose you can radio Alpha to pick us up.
The proximity to the terraformer is interfering with my transmissions.
See if there's a workaround. Damn it. Door's blocked.
Knocking out the power sources should lower the shield generator. Those solar towers are providing power to the shield. Detecting movement. It is the cultists.
Here we go, Sam.
Hostiles on the bridge! I need an airstrike at 0803!
Coming in hot!
Here comes the cavalry. Alpha Company is approaching the objective. We can secure the perimeter, but we lost Mason. There's no way to repair the damage. Requesting assistance at Sector 1005.
Sergeant, it's Mason.
Unable to maintain radio contact.
We've got to get to the terraformer.
I've established radio contact with Sergeant Winters.
We can't secure the first objective. I repeat, we are taking heavy casualties at the terraformer entrance. If anyone's out there, Hell's Cultists have dug in, and we
Sergeant,
can't...
it's Mason!
Mason, thought we'd lost you back there.
I was taking a shortcut.
That shit ain't funny, soldier. Now get your ass inside and stop Hell before he completes his plan.
Roger that.
Stay focused in there. It's swarming with hostiles.
Repair functionality has been restored on the Nanoforge.
Just in time.
Give me a sit rep, Sam.
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Good. I could use a breather.
I need a plan of attack!
Run.
That's not a plan! Running out of cover here!
Use the nanoforge to repair the crates.
Oh, right. Getting up from that. This door leads to the core?
Affirmative. What is the plan once we are inside?
Pray we aren't too late.
Impact is online.
Mason, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Good. The cultists have tripped damn near every security system in the building. Every sector is on lockdown. You'll need to clear each one before the system reboots.
Yes, sir.
Hurry. We don't have much time.
They call us terrorists.
Cultist inbound.
Damn it.
Mason! What the hell was that?
The cultists are lining the core with explosives.
If hail brings this place down, the whole planet is screwed.
Sustained a significant amount of damage.
Thank you.
need to stop Hale. Now!
Somebody screwed up our order. We needed a C5 exo suit, the loader unit, not a damn Shiva. How does something like this even happen? We need to stack coolant, not blow it up. Get it out of here before someone gets drunk and takes it for a joyride.
Need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls?
What happened?
Failed. I couldn't stop it.
Where is the son of a bitch?
That way. Careful. He's heavily armed.
Nobody said anything about Exos! How the hell did they get a Shiva?
Gotta be somewhere.
Mason, is the target there?
No, Sarge. Hill was reported moving this way.
Reported by who?
Wounded rifleman. Just passed him near the main reactor.
Only friendlies in this section are you and me, soldier.
When the terraformer fell, the surface became a storm-blasted wasteland. We were forced deep underground into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters claimed the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from. Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are. A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. I'll see you when I get back.
Darius. It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
Policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work. You picking up anything?
Syfy detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right.